I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a carload of grain. Take your time, said me father, stop rushing like hell, and remember all is not what it seems to be. For there's fears that'll cut you, for the coats on your back, for the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, me young buckle, and mind yourself well, when you give this sweet note to me, brother. At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and my father, the youngest, looked after the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, and the old fella said, sure it wouldn't do any harm. For I've spent my life working this dirty old ground, for a few pints of water and the smell of a pound. Sure, maybe there's something you'll learn, or you'll see that you can bring it back home. Make it easy on me. Yellow taxis carry me and me bags through the streets and the rain. Well, me poor heart was thumping around with excitement, that I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. We went in the Shore Parkway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and I sang, you're as free as a bird. Well, to shorten the story, what I found out that day was that Benji got shot down in an uptown parade. And as I was lying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city morgue. When I phoned up the old fella, told him the news, I could tell me good heart me stand up in his shoes. And he wept as he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget, be a proud Irish man. Went up to Nellie's beside Ford Road and started to learn about living below. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. I went home that December when the old fella died, had to borrow the money from Phil on the side, and all the bright flowers and grass. Good and high, the poor wasted face of me father. I sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth, and into my bag stuck a handful of earth. I boarded a train, and I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the U.S. again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. The kids now knife and fork, but I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. La la la.